Lesson, Mrs. Tabby Gray. Mrs. Tabby Gray was a mother cat. She had three kittens. One was black kitten, the another was white, and the third one was brown. She loved her kittens and all of them lived in a barn where the farmers kept the hay. Since the kittens lived in the barn, they thought that the barn was the best place to live in the world. But their mother told them about the big farmhouse which she visited every day. One day, Mrs. Tabby came back from the farmhouse and said, "Babies, I have found a new home for us. It is a large trunk in the top room of the farmhouse. We must go there at once." She picked up the eldest of the three kittens, the black one, and ran to the house. She put the kitten down among a heap of clothes in the box. She then went back to bring the other two babies. The small black kitten was surprised to see her new home in the trunk. But she soon felt tired. It had been a long ride from the barn to the house. Besides, the clothes in the trunk made a nice soft bed for the black kitten, and she fast asleep soon after her mother went back. In the meantime, the farmer's wife entered the attic. She noticed the open trunk. She did not see the black kitten sleeping among the clothes and quickly shut the lid of the trunk and locked it. When Mrs. Tabby returned with the white kitten, she found the trunk locked and no one around. She had to open the trunk, she thought. She jumped on the trunk and began scratching at the top as hard as she could, but nothing happened. Mrs. Tabby went to the farmer's wife and looked up at her. She let out a loud meow. The farmer's wife looked down at her and asked, "What is the matter? Do you want milk and bread?" Mrs. Tabby shook her head. She wanted to say, "I want my baby instead." Sadly, no one could understand her. Mrs. Tabby began jumping around and going towards the trunk. The farmer's kind wife followed behind Tabby, and when Tabby stopped in front of the trunk and meowed loudly, she took out the keys of the lock from the pocket and opened the trunk. The next moment, Mrs. Tabby was inside the trunk, pulling out the black kitten who was still asleep. The farmer's wife understood. She let the mother cat carry her kittens back to the barn. Mrs. Tabby ran very fast with her two kittens. Once she reached the barn, she put down her black kitten on the hay sack and sighed. "What a fright I had at the farm. I think, my dears, the barn is the best place for us to live. The hay is warm and the place is large. We can feed on mice instead of bones and run about as much as we like."